Alyssa Bloomberg Rocks, and today we've got a miniature tutorial. So we bought a roll of toilet paper. Right, what you're going to need is a toilet paper chip. You're going to need some toilet paper, of course. And you're going to need PVA glue or a glue stick. Right, I've already got my eerie strip. Right, you'll get a pencil or a pen, then get it there. You get big scissors. Then like bend it to shape because it'll come undone, that's what happened a lot. Or you can even do this to make it thinner. Make it into one layer, that's a good idea actually. You could also just not do the, you could also do these without the toilet roll. Do these with the toilet roll as well, so it looks like an empty roll, and then do like a fresh roll beside it. Gonna have to fit it. Just don't try and make it to fit your scale of dolls. This fits Playmobil. If you don't know what Playmobil is, that's Playmobil. You should know what Playmobil is anyway, because that's the name of my show. And that's what we do. Right, just gonna have to put a bit more glue in that. Doesn't have to be absolute perfect, but you need to have it so it closes. Sorry, this video is gonna be a bit long. Something so simple. Just have a look at that. Right, up to get coming done, but who cares? Right, so that's a chip. Now I'm gonna get the toilet paper and mark how big the chip is. Oops, I'll do that. Right. Sorry, I've got a call. But if I had a knife to move. Okay, a knife doesn't work, just get scissors to do it. You could just use normal paper as well, but this has a bumpiness on it. Alright, last one. It's not going to be as good as my last one. Sorry, this video is so long. Just get a bit of glue. Then you should have something like this. This one is a lot better. This one isn't very good. Goodbye. Please comment, rate and subscribe.